What of ourselves, our physics and metaphysics? The particles of the universe are arranged like pixels, nature like mathematics, behavior like algorithms. Yet we latch on to a belief that there is such a thing as unique. Well, let me pose a critique. If you were not born but created, if I was fabricated, in short, if life was simulated, would not the lessons of existence remain underappreciated?